News coming in from Delhi's border. Three women have been killed after a truck hit them near a farmers' protest site on the Delhi-Haryana border. Two of the women died on the spot. One died in hospital. A speeding truck ran over a road divider, resulting in these deaths at the Tikri border. The women were said to be sitting on the divider waiting for an auto rickshaw when the truck hit them. The driver ran away from the accident scene.